And finally, a new sculpture has been unveiled in London's Holland Park. This is it. They haven't forgotten to unwrap it. It is the actual sculpture. It's a £2,000 artwork by Graham Hudson and is said to represent Saddam Hussein's first wife.
Is that the way she ended up, or what?
Of course it is, yes. 7 minutes past eight. It's what?
Very odd, isn't it?
At least it gets us talking.
Quite. 7 minutes past eight. Here's what's happening where you are.